Time to fuck the cops up, dude. You see this? You see this, guys? Now you see those spike strips right there in front of my vehicle? Yeah, that's why. That is why, dude. Fuck off. I fucking told you guys that I would not be able to process this. Did I tell you guys that I would
step over the railing, just come to this side, please, Dad. Dad.
Let's have a proper conversation, Mr. Ding.
Get away from me.
We're
just
not anywhere
leave
near you,
me to
Ding.
My fate.
Not your fate you're... if you don't jump. Just come back this way.
Just step over the rail. That's all you have to do.
That's it. Just come back this way. No.
No.
Just jump.
Get in.
Oh my God.
.475, we're out with down.
Oh God.
Ah! Okay, time to go. Come to Papa!
Not again.
Weapon. Oh, shit!
Come here, Abdul. Come here. Come here, Abdul. Duel me.
Hey,
duel me.
What's up with him?
Come here.
Ow. Ow.
Get him.
Oh, shit.
Stop resisting, Abdul. Stop it. Put it down. Take it out of your hand. Out of your hand, Abdul. Out of your hand. Take it out of your
what
hand.
What happened to that officer?
This is like the third day I'm getting beat by a bat by this.
Hydration and lack of water. I'm actually dying. Like, legit. I could get out and one tap. If I hit that engine block on his, I could one tap his vehicle. All right, this lorry's a mountain goat. Don't worry about it. Playing Skyrim. Oh, come on! Are you serious? Well, I mean...
Need like 10 million Lickpocks. Ooh. I don't want none of that shit. Y'all done seen what-
Just cause this ain't gonna cut it today.
Roger, yeah.
Oh, I'm so kicking him in the balls as hard as I physically can tomorrow.
Shane, yo, Swain, what up, my dude? Thank you for the 14 months, man. Appreciate it, baby. It was automatic, dude! Wait, what the fuck? Did someone actually make lyrics up to the channel?
I mean, we're moving meth and stuff, Cody, so I mean, but the leader of it, Jack Jackson, who's played by Pentahurt, this is the one that kind of, he runs the whole camp. He's the one that has the stash house. He's the one that, you know, delegates who's selling meth and who isn't. So right now we can't sell anything. So yeah, right now.
I don't want some shitlord from fucking Revo that is like, Koil's a cunt! Don't give him police shit to go through all my shit or Nick's shit and just start using it like, oh, we made this. We made this. We made this. You know? The meme. The fucking meme. I made this. Let me just type this here. I made this
I
now.
I would hug the
shit. I made this!
Then clean it up for being so nice.
Cash, what the
f- allowed it like this?
I would hug the shit. Then clean it up for being so nice.
Oh, fuck. The memes, dude. The fucking memes. What the fuck, dude? You guys are fucking memesters, man. I did not expect that one to come, okay? That was a good troll right there, dude. I was not expecting that one. Hey, Frank, I got a fucking crazy bitch over here that said she's gonna jump off a building unless she goes on a date with you. You know anything about this shit?
Is her name Claudia, sir?
That is Claudia. That is a firm.
I told
you. No bullshit.
Can you just... fucking
listen, Claudia, Frank, do you have a cock that's like 12 inches or something? I don't understand why this bitch is like frothing over you. You don't know if you got a 12-inch dick? I'm pretty sure you'd know if you had a 12-inch dick, Frank.
Yeah, he's right. You would, though.
Do you have a piece of meat flapping around in your pants that's hitting your fucking knees right now, Frank?
Yes, I do.
Well, there you fucking go. That's the answer. She likes big cock.
That's about right.
A little worried right now. You went to some like...
Check this out, sir.
Okay. Listen, lady. That's enough of that. Somebody's gonna get the wrong idea, you know? Look like you're getting out of trouble by holy shit. Lady. I ain't seen nobody get down to the ground like that since my dog had worms. That's crazy.
Feast your eyes.
Well, that was an impressive dance. Impressive dance. It leaves a lot to the mind, and it's wandering. I've got to go now. I've got to sore leg. Hey, Paul, let's get the fuck out of here, Paul. Paul, we got to get the fuck out of here. Paul.
It's all right.
Alley's behind Lucky Plucker, South Davis Avenue. I lost eyes. Looks like he's stealing a car. He's going to be in a... Just jumped in a black Buffalo, heading down Strawberry, making a right by the church. Heading back towards you.
She still has the note that I wrote her, and she wouldn't have left that.
She passed away.
No, I only saw her like 2 days ago.
No, this happened yesterday. Sorry to have to break that to you.
Yeah. How do you know?
Well, it's currently being investigated right now. That's how I know. It's
but
an open investigation.
So stuff here.
They're gonna join us. They're not leaving. So it's a little.
Coochie coochie go. Oh, coochie coochie go. Ah, coochie coochie go. Ah, coochie coochie go.
What up, LG? What's going on, brother? What's up, everybody? This is about a onesie.
It's like a write-off on taxes. Hey, look. This is part of my streaming uniform, okay? Now. Thank you for that, Ms. Molly. Wait, was Ms. Molly? I'm sorry, Mistress Lori. Whoops. Mistress Lori. Whoops. Mistress Lori, thank you so much for that, by the way. She's the one who did this marvelous creation. Yes, she is.
Still, my note's still here.
She's gone. She died. How can she get your note if she's dead? All right.
How did she die? I didn't get to say goodbye.
I can't give you any details. I can't give you any details right now. It's an open investigation. I'm sorry, James.
Why are you investigating it? Did she fall off her bike on the highway again?
I can't give you any details. You investigate every death. There's only so much you can sugarcoat. That noise! It's a Teletubbie theme song! It's these guys! Alright. I didn't listen to this whole thing. Jesus, get me off it. Get me off it. We need something manly. We need something heavy. You'll never be seen as manly after that in my eyes. Is that a bad thing? Whatever. Hey, man. Hey. Did you giggle? Did you have a good time? I know I did. What up, Fuji? What's going on? Master of Tubbies? Oh, that's me.
Are you serious? Wow. Let me guess. Slash fix. Slash fix, guys. You ready? I'm not even saying anything, guys. I'm gonna give myself up.
The problem is he seems very educated. He seems like he's got an extensive knowledge base of our policies and procedures. sorry, I lost my voice tone there a little bit. I think he's afraid.
Oh shit! I got a lot of heated, huh?
Y'all already know it.
But so romantic. God damn. Got me hard. Now you got a smiling. Bruce gonna have to remember what I did for him.
Son of a bitch.
Better hook it up sometime with a plane ride. We can fly all night. Feeling all right. God damn, I'm getting them brownie points. These proceedings in the sacred covenant you shall both enter on this day. Now, Tara and Tony, I assume y'all got some vows. please, come on now. Can't you see we are you're getting married right now? Come on, Mr. Fireman. What the hell? There ain't no fire around here. Get away from here.
Aggravate.
Put you.
They don't aggravate.
Yeah, ain't no fire around here.
There he goes.
Yep.
That worked out really well.
That was awkward.
You want a fire? Come by my truck afterwards. We got beans. They're hot. Now, where was I? Oh, yes. The vows. Y'all got vows? Tori, you supposed to go first.
He's supposed to go first.
I ain't sure. Whatever. It's 2017.
I'm gonna go first.
Whoever wants to go first, go. It's not a race.
I'll go first.
Shut the fuck up, bruh. I got no idea who you is, but you my motherfucking man. You my man. I just see you. Y'all, let me just chill. Just give me, just roll off. I need a break. I need a chill.
Yo, who the fuck? What the fuck? Yes! Yo, my man! Who the fuck is that? Yo! Oh my god! With the clutch!
I hope he doesn't talk. Oh my god.
Yo, back the fuck! You okay, Sora?
Oh my god! Oh my, yes!
Sort of hard to lockpick a goddamn safe and keep a gun on somebody, isn't it? That jewelry store's gonna be called for. We got one incapacitated over here.
I'm fucking dying.
Guys?
Repairing. Alright, when you stand up, we will need you to put your hands up, right, sir? I literally had a tight.
Holy shit, dude, that's so funny. Holy fucking shit. Cat memes. Sorry, I was just checking up cat memes on the internet while I was looking up your history. That shit's so fucking funny, dude. Cats, man. Those things are so hilarious.
Yeah, man, that's some good stuff.
Fucking cats, man.
Yeah,
they're
like
so crazy.
Stand up.
Yeah. Oh, they poke their eyes out of a box like they're peeking at you or something. It's so fucking cute, yeah. Man.
Tori and Tony, I assume y'all got some vows. please, come on now. Can't you see we are you getting married right now? Come on, Mr. Fireman.
Don't.
What the hell? There ain't no fire around here. Get away from here.
They don't aggravate. There he goes.
Yep.
That worked out really well.
You want a fire? Come by my truck afterwards. We got beans. They're hot. Now, where was I? Oh, yes.
Go ahead.
The vows. Y'all got vows? Tori, you supposed to go first.
Yo, you'd be so dizzy after that. Fuck it. We can't save him. Oh! Chad, I need to take a piss. Fuck! God damn it! Fucking rookie!
fucking Ross.
Told you, Frank, I'm the fucking chump.
For fuck's sake. God damn it.
How the fuck did you get uncuffed?
Who uncuffed you? God damn it, I'll call a paramedic.
That's another assault charge.
Fuck you, Frank.
Dick.
Fuck you. I told you I'm the champ.
How did you get uncuffed?
So what did you want to talk to me about?
Well, I was hoping maybe you could kind of give me some advice on, like, how to deal with stressful situations. Because I've been facing the last couple of nights, and I've kind of almost gone crazy. I
want to
go crazy and do something stupid.
Okay, what type of stressful scenarios are you in?
Let's just say they involve things blowing up, like a Skeeter's RV last night.
Yeah, for sure. There's always people that are weird like that. I noticed on, like, that subreddit, the GTA Clips Reddit, there's just, like... It's just some people that are out for each other, man. Like, people just go for streamers over and over again. Like, that slash fix guy just goes for people. He's a maniac. He's an actual psychopath.
Binge. Tony, you may now kiss the bride, forever sealing your union. And make it sexy too, goddammit.
Oh.
That'll make sexy, you heard the man.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Tara and Tony Andrews.
Yeah! Get it,
yeah,
Andrews!
Alright! Okay.
Oh, shit.
Woo!
Oh, yeah! Woo.
Yeah, alright.
Woo! Look at a big head. Yeah, get in there, boy.
Hey,
yeah.
Extra
oh, they're really going far. Oh.
Yeah.
Save some of that for the honeymoon.
It is a holy ceremony.
Guys, damn.
Oh, get it, Andrews. Get it.
This is a holy ceremony now. Remember that. This is a holy ceremony.
Whoa. Keep your tongues in your mouths.
I'm to be honest, because I
should have
gone
to
my hands.
Where'd you go?
For the wedding.
Nope. Fanny, wait. One more thing, Fanny.
Don't change.
Fanny, one more thing.
What?
Wait, Granny, I just want to thank you so
Fanny,
much for...
Fanny?
I just want to thank you so much.
Yes, it was great. I had a blast on my bike.
Oh, you tased her? You tased her? What tased her?
All right, there you go, Bayo. Enjoy.
Oh.
Thank you.
Oh, come on. Come on, what?
He did it, not me.
What happened to your car? Is this your car?
Dispatch 410, show me 1095.
Copy that. Show you with 1095.
Come on, Mike.
Oh, that was way too close.
I got you.
Miss Pudding, can you read yourself your rights?
Damn it.
This thing looks like a pancake. Oh shit, we're on fire! We're on fire, dude!
Oh!
Fuck! I need to go back to Battle Center and I just smashed my face off a pole.
Find myself.
God damn it, Jen.
Norman, come here.
Thank you for the 1500, but it's...
Yes, Mr. Mason.
There's no good dancing moves ever. I asked. All right. Yeah.
No. You want to dance with me?
Sure.
Oh. Yeah, that's what I was gonna ask. Never mind.
You remember when we first heard this song, Fanny?
Did your rookie just get
wrestling my ass?
I think.
Oh yeah.
Damn, maybe you should have knocked it again.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what that type of dancing is.
I don't want anything to do with the dancing that you're doing.
Now, I'm gonna warn y'all right now. This my staircase. I seen too many dumb motherfuckers. God damn, y'all look good from this angle. What was I saying? Yeah, go slow up the steps. There's a lot of big, big, curvy, bouncy, succulent turns going up here. But y'all need to go slow, okay? I'm telling y'all, better be in creep mode. God damn! Or else you're gonna be falling to your death. I ain't gonna tell you twice now. Go slow.
Now, what did I say?
Repeat it back to me.
Go slow. Got it.
Go slow.
Great.
Creep up, go slow.
Big old bouncy motherfucker. God damn. She's just huge.